The Arbitrum Network continues its meteoric rise in total value locked as it approaches $2 billion. Both GMX and the Gains Network hold the number 1 and 19 positions respectively, but the new kid on the block, the Vela Exchange, just entered beta and now holds the number 15 position with over $33 million in funds on the platform. The most exciting aspect is that they have an airdrop that's upcoming and is surely going to catapult them to even higher rankings inside of the Arbitrum ecosystem. In this video, I'm going to take 2 minutes and $2 in USDC to show you how to qualify for the upcoming Vela airdrop and also earn extra incentives along the way, so let's dive right in. The Vela Exchange is currently in beta, and I created a referral link that you can use. The link is in the description down below. Before we get started, make sure that you create a separate account in MetaMask so that you have as little risk as possible. I always recommend putting a tiny bit of ETH or just a few USDC whenever you participate in a new protocol or airdrop. It's always better to be safe than sorry, right? It just takes 2 seconds. Choose a new account on the top right of your MetaMask, and voila, you've got a new OX address to use. This tip alone is worth turning that like button blue, so go ahead, give it a little tippy tap. Much appreciated. All of the information in this video comes directly from the Vela Discord and docs. I'll leave links in the description down below, along with a timestamp so you can quickly jump ahead to anything that interests you. I even posed this question in the Vela Discord about how to prepare for trading, and the moderator linked me to the official documentation. Here it is. Vela is extremely similar to both GMX and Gains, and is known as a decentralized perpetual exchange. Basically, it allows anyone to trade assets using leverage without having to connect to a centralized exchange like Binance or Coinbase. You can participate in Vela by trading assets or by providing liquidity for the traders on the platform. I'm going to show you how to do everything. It's very fast and easy, and I'll refer to the documentation along the way to make it simple to follow along. The only prerequisites to accessing the Vela exchange are that you need to have assets on the Arbitrum One network, and if you have not bridged assets to Arbitrum before, I'll leave a link in the description down below to my previous video. Also, you'll need a little USDC, as it's the only asset that you can currently deposit on Vela. Let's get started. Proceed to the Vela.exchange website, where you can launch the dApp. Once you've connected your wallet, you'll want to deposit funds onto the platform so that you can trade or stake traders. As I mentioned, you can deposit your USDC onto the platform and use it to trade in any of the assets currently available. Right now, there are a few cryptocurrencies and a few Forex assets that you can trade. You can take out either a long position or a short position, so you can bet against or for any of the assets that you're trading. I'm going to take out a long position on Ethereum with 10x leverage for $1. Ah, snap. It looks like the minimum is currently $6, so I'll hop over to Camelot DEX and do a quick swap for a few more USDC. You can use any of the DEXs currently on Arbitrum, like Uniswap or 1inch. I'll quickly deposit a little more USDC into my account, and then I'll confirm my first trade. Notice that you can set limit prices, stop losses, and take profits. I would highly recommend setting all of these criteria so that you can comfortably trade without the risk of liquidation if your trade moves in the wrong direction. If you're uncomfortable with trading, like most people, that's fine. You can always just stake liquidity on the platform as well. Once you've made your trade, you can see all of the details in the dashboard, and you can close it out whenever you like. In this example, I'm going to go ahead and close out my trade right now, even though I'm in a little bit of a loss, shown as the red in the P&L section right here. Trading is only one aspect of Vela, and I prefer to be a liquidity provider and stake the VLP token. Let's dive into the docs so that you can see exactly what VLP is. And by the way, it's very similar to GLP on GMX, except it's all USDC at the moment. If you want to buy and stake the Vela token, that's also an opportunity to decrease your trading fees, and you'll earn a yield paid in USDC for the eVela or escrowed Vela tokens. Here are the discounts that you can receive on trading fees by staking Vela. As you can see, it's very simple to use Vela and start earning on the platform. Not only will you be qualified for the Vela airdrop, but with the increased activity, it'll also benefit you for any future Arbitrum airdrops as well, both of which can be extremely juicy. If you love airdrops as much as I do, please make sure to smash that like button and also to subscribe to the channel. But most of all, make sure that you share this video with someone that you know that would benefit from the Vela and Arbitrum airdrops. Here's another incredible video that I know you'll love, and make sure to use my referral link for Vela so that I get a little benefit from this video as well. Thanks so much for watching, and enjoy all the opportunities on Arbitrum.